We're here at the Pininfarina Styling Center in Cambiano, a suburb of Turin, and Paolo Pininfarina is talking with the group, and let's go listen to what Paolo has to say.
So this is, for us, it's a demonstration that Pininfarina prepared sports cars with Pininfarina look, not necessarily just a car, no, that we have our own identity that we can decline and to different brands and or
architects. Beautiful, it's gorgeous, it's really beautiful.
This is, this corner here is very important. The B6 and the BB together, they write a story that is the prototype and the production. This is a not a dream car, this is a concept car, that is a car for the show with production intent. So we want to go to the show and exhibit what we think could be the way for the Berlinetta of the future. So after the Dino, the future will be new. So it is a demonstration that we never stop to look for innovation. And we are not afraid of the future, because this is an example, this is the Dino.
Oh, yeah.
Of the very successful design of the 60s.
Yes.
But we said, we go for the future. So, does it work? Do we really need aerodynamically? No, we don't need. So, we scrap it. And we make a car new. Without that, with other elements, new. And actually, we took some of this car, especially the front and the shape of the windshield and the slope of this pillar. This is the mother, and that is the daughter, but the daughter is better than the mother. And the mother is one of them. The daughter is 1,000. No, it's fantastic.
I have this car.
Fantastic.
I love it.
Also, Eric Clapton had three, yeah. But he destroyed the three in different rivers in Surrey. So finally, he wanted to have a car designed by Pininfarina on the 458 platform, one of that was called SP12 EC for Eric Clapton, that we made, we designed in 10 and 11. And it was delivered on 2012. So this is why SP12, Special Colors 12, Eric Clapton, and inspired to the 12 cylinders that was the BB, while actually the 458 is 8 cylinders. So we married a contemporary architecture with a classical design. And you can see the car, the features of the car. It's very nice and is inspired by a car like the DB, which has a timeless design.
Now, I'm told this is the first mid-engine car.
Yes.
That Enzo commissioned for the road.
The first mid-engine Ferrari, because that is the first mid-engine is the Dino. But with the Ferrari brand, yes.
Right.
Yes.
Beautiful.
And we are very glad that we have car number one on the first. This is number one. And then, talking about timeless design, let me show you the best Fiat ever designed.
Geez, what would that be?
You could comment about the competition. No, in any case, we made something really special. So but this car, a few people know that it's a declination of an American car, because we made the Chevrolet Corvette Rondine in 1963 based on a 12-cylinder engine, General Motors, long hood. But Fiat people, they said, you could make a spider out of that. I don't know who said that. Was out of the box, also in the Fiat world. But I don't know who said, we could make a small engine put the four cylinders, Fiesta, shorter bonnet. We make a light, as the Alfa Romeo, a light car. So we took inspiration from a Chevrolet Corvette Coupé rondine concept. And we made this car that has proportions, harmony, elegance, and volumes, everything that is absolutely out of time, timeless. And it is, this car is 53 years old. And when it became 50, they decided to put a car on the market with the same name to celebrate the 50th anniversary. And the logic would have been to go for
From Pininfarina Styling Center in Cambiano, this is Frank Mandarino saying ciao.